Nissar. What are you drawing, Nissar? And the star is Nissar, a 3.5-year-old kid started studying about aerospace from 2 years.
But the amazing thing is, he learned all this by just looking at the videos online. And the best part of all this is, he doesn't even know ABC. He doesn't even know how to pronounce the words. But he can pronounce words related to aerospace so properly. There is no mistake in the words which we use in aerospace, like rockets and planets, aliens or astronauts. He's really awesome. What is your name? Which class are you studying in, Nissar?
Studying English, coding, and planets.
Okay. So why do you love aerospace? So what is your favorite thing in aerospace?
Space.
Okay, and which planet do you like?
Black orbiting space.
So Nissar, tell me, what are the planets in our solar system? Which have rings.
Saturn, Venus, Mountain, Mars.
Okay. And then, Stats. Which is the hottest planet?
Mercury, Venus.
And then, which are the dwarf planets, Nissar?
Huh?
Which are the dwarf planets?
Sirius, Pluto, Ares.
Okay, very good. And so he said four dwarf planets. Okay, and then which is the closest planet to the Earth?
Earth?
Okay. What is this? Okay, rocket. And then what is this?
Space one.
Okay, what is this?
Saturn.
Saturn. And what is this?
Rocket space.
And this one?
Earth.
Very good. And what is this? Who is this then?
Alien.
This is alien, right? Very good. And what is this?
Rocket.
Did you like it?
Wasn't he amazing? Like, just imagine. He's answered so many questions and he explained so many concepts which a lot of younger generations cannot do till now, right? We in SSERD, we call this as marvelous. Isn't it marvelous? Yes or no? Okay. So right now, Society for Space Education, Research and Development want to open this platform to all the parents and all the students, no matter whatever their ages. Because we know that in each and every house, there is one Nissar who is capable to pursue what they want. Just imagine, just 3.5 years old and he's getting so much concepts. What talent do your child has? What talent all the students have? Every talent is there in each and every student. We just want to bring that up. So that's SSERD for you. Wait for the next video.
Jump.